see which one works better for a moving permanent marker. Give that a second to dry. Grab a piece of wood, that way we don't get any other, get any of the other chemicals on either side. All right, let's start out with the WD-40. Not much is happening. It's running off a little. All right, let's give the bug spray a go. Sorry if my phone falls. All right, bug spray. Oh yeah. That stuff does work. Grab a rag. I'm gonna take the WD-40 and try and clean this stuff off. Work after a while. Let's see what we got going on with the bug spray. Almost fucking out. Fuck, don't even need a scrub, it's coming right off. Put that bitch flat. There it is. WD-40 does work, but bug spray works better.